You are watching Blender Short Tests. See how to make brush stroke. We will start from gradients, then we will create three masks. For holes, for painting, for margins. Then combine everything and animate. Shift A, mesh, plane. S, X to scale with. Ctrl A, apply scale. To divide screen, click right mouse button on the edge and choose horizontal. Switch window to shader editor. Create new material. Delete shader. In 3D viewport, switch shading. Shift A, input UV map. Shift A, converter, separate XYZ. Shift A, converter, color ramp. Connect UV with vector. Connect X with factor. Connect color with surface. If you need, adjust gradient. Select nodes and press Ctrl G to group them. Press Tab to escape from editing group. Add label. Disconnect first group and move it. Shift A, input UV map. Shift A, vector mapping. Shift A, texture noise. Connect UV to vector. Connect vector to vector. Connect factor to surface. Shift A, converter mat. Change operation to greater than. Threshold controls white color. Use scale to adjust shape. Select nodes and press Ctrl G to group them. Press Tab to escape from editing group. Add label. Disconnect group and move it. Add input UV map. Add converter separate XYZ. Join UV to vector. Join X to surface. Add converter mat. Change operation to greater than. Threshold controls how far is painted. Shift A, vector mapping, UV to vector, add texture noise, vector to vector, factor to surface, add converter math. Divide by 10 to make noise dark. Adjust noise to get strokes. Duplicate mat node. Change operation to adding. And connect to divided noise. Decrease this number to get longer strokes. Select nodes and press Ctrl G. Join threshold to group input on the left. Tap to escape editing. Now you have easy access to threshold. Add label. Disconnect group. Add input UV map. Add converter separate XYZ. Join them. Join X to surface. Add converter mat. Change operation to less than. Change threshold to 0.1. Duplicate it. Change operation to greater than and threshold to 0.9. Duplicate mat node and move to right and change operation to add. Join nodes. Make some place. Add vector mapping. UV to vector. Add texture noise. Vector to vector. Add converter mat. Divide by 10. Duplicate node and make adding. Add divided noise with X. Disconnect clear X from comparing nodes. Connect noisy X to comparing nodes. Set noise scale. Adjust threshold to set right margin. Select and duplicate nodes. UV to vector. Connect Y to adding. Adjust scale. Make place on the right. Duplicate mat node and combine margins. There is problem because mask has gray place. To avoid that, check clamp. Make group and add label. Add converter mat. Combine masks. Don't forget about clamping. Order is not important in this case. Add shader emission. Add shader transparent. Add shader mix. Join color ramp to emission. Join emission. Join transparent to second slot. Join mixed shaders to surface. Join combined masks to factor of mixing. Go to shader properties on the right. Go to settings and change blend mode to alpha blend. On timeline, go to starting frame. Go to nodes and set threshold to 0. Right mouse button, insert keyframe. On timeline, select ending frame. Increase thresholds above 1. Right mouse button, insert keyframe. If you want to edit this motion in Graph Editor, be sure that this group is selected. Thanks for watching.